we have a hair appointment. As y'all see, I'm walking around here looking like Felicia from Friday. So I already brushed my teeth and washed my face. Right now, I am fit to do my lashes. So my lashes can be done when I get my hair done. Y'all, in my last vlog, y'all know that these are the vitamins that I got. And hold on, first of all, let me catch y'all up. I have a hand tattoo, y'all. Your girl went and got it. I have a hand tattoo, but it's another story. Anyways, back to the vitamins. If y'all know, if y'all remember, if y'all been tuned in, then y'all know these is the vitamins that I got in my last vlog for hygiene restock. And y'all, they about gone. For real. They literally almost gone. You can see the bottom of them. And they good too. So I don't know. I don't know if I've been seeing improvement or not, but I know I've been eating them every day. No, I really haven't seen improvement. But I'm pushing for time. So let me get my lashes done. Well, let me do my lashes and then I'm gonna be back when my lashes are finished, because the girl I'm going to, y'all, she don't play any little thing. Girl, she was finding a reason to reschedule. Then hopefully she be there. Because it's a 9 o'clock appointment. And girl, let me not speak up my life. I'll be back after I get done doing my lashes. Period. Queen and did her lashes. I feel like a bad bitch. So the OOTD is some joggers. Y'all probably already seen these, but I don't care. These is Maya brand, y'all, and I love these. They so long, they flare out. If y'all know, I'm tall and my legs is like the longest thing on my body. So these go all the way down to the ankles. And then skim shirts. And I have these new, let me just show y'all. Hold on, I'll be back when I'm dressed. I'm greasing my feet because it's cold outside. Oh. And these are the shoes, my little fall shoes I got. Y'all, I got these from DTLR. They Nike, and they so cute. See, they're like house shoes, but they're not house shoes. They're like fall shoes. And I got them in this color because it's fall, and they go in thing. If you know, do you know? Yeah, so I'm throwing those with these on today. This first half of this vlog is going to be so chaotic. But it's okay. It's okay, because y'all know I must still be realistic. Check it. Check it. Check it. It's giving jean jacket. The jacket, purse. Let's get the purse. Today we are wearing, I need something mini today, nothing too big. Boom, hair check. Okay, tripod check. Computer for work check. And do I need my phone? I don't need my second phone. A little bit more perfume on my jacket. And we're gone. Okay, y'all, so I made it to my hair appointment. And what did I tell y'all? I beat the hairstylist here. Like, irritated. And she not even answering the phone. For the meantime, what I'm going to do is I'm going to do some schoolwork, because I have an assignment that's due tonight at 11:59 for my other class. I already did the assignment for my first class, so that was out the way. I did that, I think, like 2 days ago. So I'm gonna go ahead and get this situated while I'm waiting on her to come and do my hair. So I will get updated with y'all probably after I'm done getting my hair, so I can focus on this schoolwork. This is like my second week of school. Well, my first full week of school online. Yeah, I don't know how to feel about it. Like, I don't know. Like, it's cool. Yeah, these lashes itching me. Because y'all know I barely even ever wear lashes. I don't wear lashes. I do wear lashes, but rarely. But what I was going to say, I don't know how to feel about online. Look at my hand, y'all. It's healing. I don't know how to feel about online. Like, but it's like I actually have to, like, put my focus on it.
to like get it done. I already submitted one assignment, so I'm finna see what my grade was on it. And I think I got graded on it. Oh no, I think it get graded tonight, actually. So let's see. Yeah, I haven't got graded yet, so I'ma get back with y'all probably, I don't know, when something going on. So we're starting. Let me do our school work. So it is currently 1:01, and as I can see, I'm doing hair. Well, I'm doing my brother hair, so I will update y'all when I'm done doing it. Today, there's not a thing that I would change. First time eating today. No.
Where's your booty? Where's your booty? You so cute.
Okay, y'all, so let me tell y'all how hectic. Well, not hectic. Turn the light off because my forehead beating for real.
You just turn one off?
Yeah, the other one. No, the other one, sorry. This light right here. Okay, so let me tell y'all how hectic my day has been. Woke up at 7 o'clock. Y'all seen when I woke up, went and got my hair done. Y'all seen that. Okay, after I got my hair done, y'all, first of all, before I went and got my hair done, I had to tell y'all that I had to stop by the gas station. That's why I was running late. Anyway, after I got my hair done, I got back to the house, and I had promised my brother that I was gonna do his hair today. So he reminded me, and I did his hair, as y'all seen. Because I had a few more hours to do it. And then I told Maya that I was bored. So she said, come spend the day with her. You know, I'm never not going to run. I'm never not. Y'all should see this girl, like, for real. So Maya said, come spend the day with her. And, you know, guess where I'm at? Maya's house. Anyways. So I have not eaten anything all day but two bags of chips. The 50-cent store bags of chips. And gum. In my spit. And that's the only thing I had nothing to drink today. Not even water, nothing.
You want something to make a drink?
Yeah. So, the drive to my house, to my house, was literally like an hour. It really was. No, it wasn't. With traffic, it was like an hour.
It was 40 minutes or something.
Oh, an hour. And then we had stopped by. We was going to get Longhorn, but Maya didn't want to eat. So, stopped by Juicy Crab, and I got me something to eat. And we just literally got to her house.
If you got a bottle.
To buzz down on my food. Huh? Put you buzz down on my food because your girl is hangry.
Wait, no, cute shelf. No, look at how cute stuff.
I'm hungry. Girl, let me. Look at her. She's so fat.
Girl, don't keep running from me for real. You acting different. She's smart.
Oh, boo, Sada. What the fuck is that?
Smart. Not smart.
She almost had a heart attack.
She's out. You know she had a seizure the other day.
Oh, yeah. No, you're having a seizure because they're stressing you out. No. I know. So, this is what I got, y'all. This is what I got. Y'all have not had no Juicy Crab in so long. Like, for real. I used to almost eat Juicy Crab every week. On my pescatarian stuff, but this is what I got. I got the number one combo, and I'm going to buzz down on it because I'm hungry and full. So first I'm gonna start with the gloves. So this is gonna be a little mukbang. Y'all know I always gotta get y'all a mukbang in every video. What's a video without a mukbang on my channel?
Nathaniel.
Is that a video, huh?
Nathaniel.
Exactly. Everybody know I'm good for a good mukbang. Everybody know that. supposed to eat, you know I gotta bless my food. Cause I'm not food without blessing it. Bless my food. And then let's open it. Y'all, we finna first of all, let me go back. The microwave probably loud. Let me speak a little louder. So this is the plan. So we're gonna get dressed and then we're gonna go to this little high school game. You know, Auntie already graduated, but I still have to show up. Cause yeah. So we're gonna get dressed. The game is at 7. It's really on good timing. Hold on, rubber band in my mouth. Y'all, those rubber bands cause so much tension. But it literally give me headaches. That's how much tension it caused to my cheeks and stuff. Like, you know. So we're gonna squeeze it in there. Y'all know no really love me. We're gonna squeeze it in there all over it because this is what we do. This is what we do. This is what we do. Then we're gonna use this to as a little chaser. Mm-hmm. To light up. Mm-hmm. Let me give y'all an update. What's been going on since my last vlog? So last Wednesday I started school or college. And it's been going good. I've been trying to balance it with working two jobs. And I've been doing my thing. What else happened? I really got a hand tattoo. I've been wanting this for like almost a year. I finally got that. Got me a camera. That was a surprise, but I got me a camera, y'all. Queen is officially in a game, microwave. Queen finally got her camera. So, content gonna be 2 of 5. And if y'all know, in my last vlog, I was mentioning buying a camera whether I wanted to or not. But the girl made the purchase. And it better be worth it.
I'm gonna get you something.
Can't even talk to them.
It's hot.
It's like spicy hot and hot. Like, God been making me cut people off. I tell y'all this every video. You been revealing something? Maybe you better keep on revealing. No. You can't eat this, baby girl. She can't eat this, can she?
What?
Seafood.
I mean, it depends on really what it is.
Sausage?
Yeah, she can.
She eats spicy stuff?
Yeah.
Uh-oh, so you a badass. I know.
At heart. No, Matt, that's the G right there.
Ain't no way dogs eat hot stuff like that. Yes.
So cute.
So I ain't had that before. Let me give y'all a fun fact. I do not like corn, but I love juicy crab corn. I can't keep corn cooked. I can't eat corn cooked in a house. Nobody house. But juicy crab. You know what I did, my boy? Oh, it's okay. My hand's dirty. Maya coming to sponsor y'all. Featuring Maya. Featuring AP.
Featuring AP.
And no. You look different. What did you get your mustache? I cut her eyebrows to put them on her mustache. No. Trying to use me for some food. Mm-hmm. You agreeing?
Mm-hmm.
Want some potato? Want some potato? Can I have a potato? All right, move back. Move back, small back. You dramatic. Girl, I can't believe you eat spicy stuff. What do you taste?
Alright, you getting her all that. You gotta give my baby one piece at least.
Oh, Matt don't like me. She get the...
Look at her.
Matt, hey, hopefully she like me if I give her this.
My whole baby.
Matt, are you dead?
Hey,
Matt?
Chill out.
Matt.
That about her.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna get your sis home. But Matt get it off a fork.
Yeah. You know, like, you can't see. Matt look like the little lady that was helping to terrify her kid people.
I know. That'd be her in real life.
Mm-hmm.
Might get a big one.
Mm-hmm. Period.
You're back. Hey, Matt never
had that either. Oh, off the cork.
And
the
mirror.
And the mirror. That man's so cute. Right, that
man looks like. Cause she just eating
things. Everybody sleep.
That's why it's so quiet. I know they were playing down here.
They sleep.
You need to get old.
They're taking a nap for the game.
Three.
Uh-oh, Matt. Let me get this.
They're just sausages. Here. Huh?
Hey, girl.
Hey. What's up?
Hey, we match here.
We twinning here.
Uh-oh. Oh, my God. Is it out?
Yeah.
There's my like seasoning.
What's this, noodles?
Grandma gonna come calling me. I don't sleep either.
We ain't put that on there.
We
did it. What? You did that for the last one, though?
You did.
Mm-mm.
Oh, she did. I ain't locked the door.
That
looks
so good.
I just smell it. Hmm. That looks so good. What? Your food. It looks so good. Oh, it looks
good.
Wait. And a new cup.
A new cup?
Yeah, this one dirty. I got you. Okay. It is 7:20 and we currently made it to the game, but we waiting. Well, we not waiting. We finding somewhere to We finding somewhere. She just following the leader up there at this point. Cause where you going? Fuck around and be a ditch to fall in, and we just going. Okay. So we waited to find a parking spot because clearly it's packed out. And if it's this packed out, we better win. Like, what is it giving? So, we, man, y'all already know what time it is. When I say a clock, y'all already know what
o'clock is.
Hold up.
No,
where's that? So, when I say a clock, y'all already know what o'clock is. It's down o'clock. Back. Let's hurry up because she's going to get the motion. Wait.
Yeah.
To leave. We can wait. You haven't started drinking yet. Yeah. didn't even text me the whole night. Mm-mm. Chaos. So we got some parking spots.
You talking about okay, y'all? That's a good. They already calling their next. Are you serious?
Be right back.
Y'all, so I'm leaving the game. My hair messed up. It's the OTE.
As y'all can see, I'm at home. Today has been so long. Like, my hair speaks for it all. Literally. I am drained. Literally. I have not had a long day like this in so long. My hair, y'all, I didn't even put no heat on my hair since I got it done early. I'm fed up, like irritated. But I'm home. We was gonna go bowling, but yeah, not tonight, babes. I'm tired. Look at my Tims, y'all. Is it only me, but when I wear my Tims, they look like construction boots on me. Got lip gloss on my chin. It's just too much going on. It's just way too much going on. I'm literally finna unpack my bag that I packed earlier. When I had packed some clothes to go to my house to wear.
Yeah.
Oh! I'm finna get ready for bed. And I will start over tomorrow because right now it's just too much going on. I'm overwhelmed. Social battery ran out the game. It's giving. See y'all tomorrow. Yeah.
Sorry, Mom.
Make the last fish. Oh, 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 oh